We're going to first look at Boise, Idaho, which is 600 kilometers. So you're going to take your compass, you're going to go to this scale, and you're going to move it to 600 kilometers. Then you're going to go up to Boise, Idaho. Make sure that the pointy part is on Boise, Idaho, and the pencil you then move around in a circle around Boise, Idaho. When you're done with that, you'll make a mark for Denver, Colorado, which is 400 kilometers, and you repeat the same steps.